Oh, that was nice. Vanilla played with ice. That's a. Ah, it's a boss. Alright. Boss room. Excuse me. Oh heck, he's got a load of health, hasn't he? Oh, excuse me. This is going to be a very long fight, I can see. He's... Alright. I don't know how else we're going to... This is going to be a long old ass battle, folks. Yhorm the giant. Right, these don't really do much damage to him. We ain't even half. We haven't even got him down halfway yet. I bet you... There's some sort of... Jesus Christ, we've only just got him down quarter of health. Can we have a couple of minutes? Try and sort a few things out. Come on then. Figure out he can move fast. He can move faster than our character. We can beat a boss by now. Wow, okay. Right up his bum. Bit painful. Eye watering experience. I bet it's just one phase. I'm hoping it is just one phase. It's a strong Dokumaka. Got them down to about half. Bit of perseverance. As a lot of my viewers know, yeah, I've got time to have a little explanation to you lot while we're fighting this boss. I don't normally do modded games or randomizers. I thought I'll, you know, give things a go. I know people will call such cheating. But if you kind of think randomizers, right? Randomizers basically randomize enemies, bosses, items. So that really isn't class as cheating. It's like randomizing. And I bet you there is some people who actually do use mods and randomizers. For different games. It is the longest boss fight we've ever had. I think once I've completed Dark Souls 3, I'll try and get a randomizer working for Dark Souls 3. We've gotten down to quarter health now. It's a shame that Form Software and Sony hasn't released Bloodborne on a PC. That would be so nice if they could actually get that in a pipeline for the anniversary. Because I think it's almost 10 years since Bloodborne came out. So it'd be fitting to have a remastered version of Bloodborne, 60 FPS and available on PC. Look at how many randomizers and mods you can get for Bloodborne. You can get a lot for that. Because I've noticed in some of the games for the PC, not a lot, but some, like a handful, like Lies of P, you can get the clothes and that from Bloodborne for Lies of P. So if anyone can do that, try to get Bloodborne up and running on PC. Oh.